Hi, welcome to Redbed Plains. I'm Larry Martin. Me and my team will be showing you around today.
Welcome to Redbed. If I could get you to sign in here.
Each visit to the wind farm begins with signing in. Melinda's going to show us how we do that now. All of our wind farms have gone to an electronic sign-in procedure. Once you're registered, signing in is easy. Just a few mouse clicks, and you're able to sign in at any of our wind farms. First-time visitors to the wind farm go through a site orientation, which includes a brief video and review and explanation of some documents. This is all to ensure our visitor safety while on site. All right, now that you're all oriented and stuff, let's go check out the rest of the building.
Right over here is our training room. It's where we conduct a lot of our training. So we got a lot of features and we have some simulators that we set up. We have our safety dummy over here. It's where we train on all of our safety equipment. Just a highlight of what the stuff we normally wear is. All right, let's say hi to the team. Miss Sheila.
Hi.
Technicians over here. Cody. Robert. Tanner. Nick. And the lead tech, Tim. He's gonna go through SCADA for you.
So this is Redbed Plains SCADA. To make the plan of the day, we can also see what towers are going on, what's going on with them. It goes in more detail. This is tower 5. You can check hydraulic pressures, pitch angles, everything. You can go to temperatures, check temperature of the nacelle. We use this system quite a bit for troubleshooting and just overall performance of the site.
So this is our NG watch. This is a tells us where lightning's at. And it tells us when it's safe. We can go to towers and work, protect us from lightning.
A lot of what we do is affected by the weather. So in order to stay safe, we're always monitoring for lightning and high winds. Additional wind farm monitoring is done through our SCADA system. And SCADA stands for Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. And this is a system provided by the wind turbine manufacturer. And this enables us to get an overview of the whole wind farm. One key feature of the SCADA system is that it provides 24/7 monitoring by our ROC in Houston, and in some cases, the O&M surveillance remotely. It also provides remote control of the wind turbines. If you have proper access, you can log in and actually manipulate the turbine remotely without having to be there. Also, the turbines are equipped with sophisticated technology that provides condition monitoring. What we do here in the O&M really supports our maintenance team out in the field. The supply bay is right out here in the warehouse. That's where the maintenance team starts their day. Let's go check it out.